During this expedition, as a feasibility study, we plan to capture 850 minke whales. In addition, we'll capture 50 humpback and 50 fin whales.
Whaling is no different, in my opinion, commercial activity than raising chicken or having pig farm or anything like that. It's just the same.
If you have an animal that makes you feel small, and whales make everyone feel small, and if that happens, then to go up and kill it is just, I think, is madness.
Why people still want to do it, they feel it's part of their culture, you know, it's part of what makes the nation unique. People living close to nature and wanting to live with nature, they want to eat it.
Here in this land, we hunt for food. If one of them is ready to be taken, they decide amongst themselves.
Commercial whaling starts up again at scale, it cannot be managed. We will not learn from our past mistakes.